guys, I'm Sasha and I'm here at the backstage of Lakme Fashion Week Winter Festive 2013. And guess who I have with me today? It's none other than Lisa Hayden, guys. Lisa, tell me, what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Payal Singhal's finale outfit. It's a beautiful lehenga made out of silk and malmal fabric, which is very original, actually. I like it because it's feminine and girly, but it's still earthy at the same time. And I think that the prerequisite for all the clothing I wear is that it has an element of earthiness to it, yeah.
What about your hair and makeup? Could you tell us a little about it?
Yeah, Kapil Bala did my hair and makeup. I've got her signature look for this season, which is the heavy eyeliner and pale pink lip. And I don't know what to call this hairstyle. Can you see it?
Yes, of course. Okay, Lisa, tell me, how excited are you to get there on the ramp? I'm sure everyone's waiting down there.
I'm excited, actually. I always love to walk the ramp, and my favorite part is just coming backstage. And I don't know, I feel like I've had like another lifetime back here already, and I do miss the girls and I miss doing all of this, but I really enjoyed it while I did it as well. So I mean, I look at it and I don't think if I came back it would ever be the same again, but it's nice to like catch up with everyone. And you know, I have a very strong affinity with everyone back here.
Yeah. Lisa, I know that you're from Australia. Can you tell me, how do you feel, you know, being in India for such a long time now?
I grew up between India and Australia, to be honest with you, so I actually find that I'm equally at home in both places, and my family, my parents live here now as well, so I love it. I mean, the only thing that I miss desperately is the beach.
Of course, because I live there and I know how Sydney beaches are.
They're unbelievable. So I lived in Bond. I live like on Bondi Beach for like 4 years.
So guys, that was Lisa Hayden, and you know, we'll get you a lot more. Stay tuned to Hot Show.